Welcome to Module 3, Batch Camera Setup. Shepherd provides a very powerful function for users to do the batch camera setup. When we have hundreds of cameras in the place, instead of doing camera settings one by one, most of us will prefer to do a batch setup for those cameras with an easy configure tool. On Shepherd, user can easily create a configuration template and apply the common settings to multiple devices. For example, multiple cameras may share the same NTP address and share the same time zone. And you can change the power line frequency by using the Shepherd. Or maybe you can set up your preferred video stream settings, including the codec and resolution and frame rate. The workflow would be like this. Firstly, select one of the cameras, use it as a template, change the configuration settings, and then apply those modified settings to the rest of the cameras. Here is the configuration list. These settings are available on the Shepherd, and you might need to change some of the settings during the camera deployment stage. On the Shepherd window, you can find the batch camera setup from the tab menu. And there is an option for creating the camera configuration template. You will see the camera configuration settings in the template. So you just need to change what you want to change and remain the rest of the settings. Once you have changed the configurations, you can apply those settings to all the selected cameras. You can apply all the settings or just apply a certain sections from the settings. Furthermore, on the template section window, you can see which configurations you are going to apply and which configuration you are not going to apply to multiple cameras. Alright, in the next video, I'm gonna do a quick demonstration showing you how to do the batch setup for multiple cameras.